discussion or this topic for today, we have focus on our skill. Focus on our skill. So here, there are seven questions that I give to you all here. The first is, what is the skill? And then the second one is, does our God give us the skill since we was born? And then the third, how to get success life? How to get success life? Which one, skill or multiple skill? And then number four, what is your best skill? Number five, what is the talent? What is the talent and skill? Number six, what is the most important skill that we have to have? What is the most important skill that we have to have? Okay, and then the third is hard skill and soft skill. Okay, so from these questions, anybody has some question for me before I start this class or this presentation and giving some Q&A, question and answering? If you have some question, please share or say to me.
Wait a minute. Oh, jadi gelap ya.
Suaranya putus-putus. Halo, checkpoint. Apakah suara saya putus-putus? So, brother and sister. Nah. Agus, how about my voice?
Ada.
Okay, Miss Belinda, how about my voice, Belinda? Mr. Nanang, how about my voice?
Ini sih, it's clear clearly. Tapi deret-deret gitu loh.
Deret-deret, okay. I'll change to my... Mulai tadi, tiga kelas.
Deret-deret, makanya saya nggak mau.
Udah fokus. Aku sudah nunggu ya. Okay, hello.
Yeah.
Hello, can you hear my voice?
Yes, clearly.
Okay, thank you. And now, directly, because we have a limited time, it's been run for about. Siapa ini feedback? Belinda ya. Oh, Kampung Inggris di mute. Okay, it has been run for about 15 minutes. So directly we start our topic. And the first motion, I would like to call Mr. Agus to give your presentation. Okay. Mr. Agus Haryanto, time is yours.
Aduh. Mulai dari mana?
Dari pertama lah.
Okay. One question, what is the skill? Yeah, I think skill is an ability for an ability in us that can be according to each ability. And we have an ability each ability. I think the skill is ability enough. Yeah, itulah.
Okay, number two.
Does our God give us the skill since we was born? I think we born, yeah, absolutely. We have a skill, and apa ya namanya ya? Ibaratnya memang ya sejak lahir pasti dikasih. Tuhan skill tersebut gitu loh. Apa ya bahasa Inggrisnya? jujur agak ini sih.
Okay, number three.
Yeah, and number three, how to get success life with one skill or multi skill. How to get bagaimana bisa sukses dalam hidup. I think we have to focus and never give up. With one skill or multi skill, yeah, I think multi skill we need multi skill. See, that's all.
Saragus, what is your best skill?
Oh, apa ya? Basic skill, I don't know. I don't know. Because based on skill untuk dari sisi
your skill, what is your skill?
Yeah, sebenarnya I have a skill drawing, but yeah, you know, I cannot focus, and yeah, sometimes yeah, no using in the job tidak terpakai lah, intinya sih seperti itu.
Not this anymore.
Yeah,
not this anymore.
What? Apa Pak Nanang? Sorry.
Not to use anymore.
Not to use anymore. Gitu. So, the next question. What is the talent and skill? Ini the different talents and skill or not?
Yeah. Mr. Sujan? Yeah, what is the different?
Talents, like a skill, but practice skill apa selalu ada latihan gitu loh. Jadi nggak tidak selalu kebalik. Kalau skill, we need to practice it, latihan, but talent, yeah, I think until born in the world. That's all. Yeah. Next.
Okay. Thank you, Mr. Yeah, Agus.
Sorry.
Okay, yeah. Your question, Mr. Nanang, Miss Anna, and Miss Melinda.
To whom? Loh, kok kamera
Mr. Agus. Mas? Mr. Agus.
Gak ada? Yeah. Location maybe?
Ternenang.
What?
Do you have one skill or multiple skill?
Saragus, do you have one skill or multiple skill?
I think multi, but I think I have a multiple skill, but yeah, I have multi skill lah. Intinya punya banyak, tapi saya nggak tahu secara fokusnya seperti apa. Karena basically I need to I working in the office. Not skill based on skill. Not use in office. That's. Yeah, I think see. something like that lah, Pak Nanang.
Okay.
Gitu. Sorry. I cannot explain that.
Okay, thank you. And now, Miss Nana, do you have some question for Mr. Nanang? For Mr. Agus? Silakan, Miss Nana.
Miss Ana.
Yep.
Mr. Agus, when you know that something that's your skill, and are you enjoy your skill, and you do you like your skill?
I have a skill. I have skill for best skill is a drawing. But you question enjoy or not? Yeah, I think enjoy. Why? Yeah. Apa namanya? Sorry, ini aku lagi mengingat-ingat ya. Sorry.
Kapan menyadari when you know that that something drawing or everything that's it's your skill?
I think my age yes, since 15 years old, maybe.
Okay, yuk, Miss Belinda.
Kenapa, Mister?
Do you have some question for him?
Do you agree that every people every people itu has apa have, Mister?
Has
their talent from they were born.
Setuju atau tidak ya, ibaratnya udah ada
skill. Agree or disagree?
Yes.
Ya. I think agree. Why? Ya. Absolutely. They have skill. Pada saat memang dia lahir, pasti dia memiliki satu kemampuan minimal itu, entah itu apa namanya, dari sejak lahir dia udah bisa mungkin apa namanya, ya intinya adalah sejak lahir pasti dia memiliki satu skill nantinya, walaupun memang bertahap lah ya, intinya itu sih. Sorry, aku nggak bisa ngejar bahasa Inggrisin sih. Sorry, bener-bener.
Okay. Before you close your presentation, Mr. Agus, do you have some objection or opinion?
Okay, thank you for my presentation. My opinion is. We need focus and never give up for mencapai kesuksesan. Apa tuh bahasa Inggrisnya?
To reach
success. And
okay.
Yeah, we need to scale. Yeah, that's. That's enough.
Okay. Thank you, Mr. Agus. Okay, next. And now, Mr. Nanang, yuk.
Oh. What is the skill? The skill is a special ability that it can be practiced or learned. Learn it, and to be a master, we can practice more.
The skill is a special ability that it can be practice or learn.
Mister, mantul suaranya.
Ivan mantul.
Mister Ivan. Ya, silakan.
Oh,
it's Renana.
Repeat, sir, or
okay, repeat, sir.
Okay. Skill is a special ability that it can be learned or practiced, yeah, and to get a master in that skill, we can practice more or learn more. Number two, does our God give us the skill since we was born? No. It's different between the skill and talent. Yeah, talents. I think God give us talent since we was born, but the skill is ability that can we learn or we practice. And how to get success life? How to get success life? Yeah, we have to be master skill, yeah, master skill, and we can sell that skill. We can sell that skill on the right place. With one skill or multiple skill, it's better have several skills. But the important thing is the deeply of the skill, or I mean the master of skill. So we have to focus to get the master skill. And four, what is your best skill? Okay, in my occupation, yeah, in the last time, I have skill to make calculation for build of a plane or aircraft, yeah. Because my basic is mechanical engineering, and now in the new place, my skill is move to manage production. And then five, what is the talent and the difference talent and skill? Yeah. Okay. I said that the skill, yeah, the ability or the special ability that we can learn and practice, and the talent is the given. It's given from God. that we can learn and practice that skill fast and easy. An example, if the someone it's given the body motoric the good of motoric, he can practice or learn a sport with easily and fast, and it's easy to get have a master skill if we compare with the other with have no talents. And the other example is like in the music, someone can know the music, the talent one can learn music and practice music easier and fast. What is the most important skill that we
skill paling penting yang harus kita punyai?
Like I said that that the important skill is can be support our life. That skill can be sell to the right place. I mean we can use that skill in the place or the office that can appreciate our skill. I hope can understand about that.
Okay, good. Hard skill and soft skill, sir.
Both of them is important, very important. Because as far as I know, the hard soft skill, is like attitude to the ability of make communicate with the others and. I mean the soft skill can support the hard skill in the society, in the work in environment, and something like that. Okay, thank you.
Okay, good. Okay, question from me, Mr. Nanang. So you think that skill is didn't give by our God, but we have to try to get our skill. It's different with talent. Talent is given by our God since we was child. Gitu.
Yeah. If someone, I mean with the talents, someone can learn and practice that field easier and fast.
Okay, stop, sir. Okay, yeah, Mr. Agus, your question. Miss Anna or Mr. Agus first.
Oh, yeah. Mr. Nanang, what your skill, Mr. Nanang?
Okay. When I was study, yeah, in the school, I know that my skill or my can be set a talent, yeah, in calculation is like mathematics and physics, so that I take technique, yeah, the majoring of techniques, and technique, and because it's I think it's a talent in the calculation, and that's why I take mechanical engineering in a university, and then I work at the time IPTN, I think, you know, aircraft industry in Bandung, IPTN, yeah, for 5.5 years, I at that time, yeah, I make calculate for the, yeah, the in industry, I aircraft industry, and because I move here to Cilengsi and I work at a factory, yeah, I responsible for managing production, so that I learn, I have to make a new skill in the production field, yeah, until now. And and in sports, I think I can play tennis good enough lah.
Okay, Pak.
Okay, Miss Nana, your question. Miss Anna, your question.
Mr. Nanang,
yeah.
Are the people around you know and admit your skill?
Of course, in the class when I study, can know the result of the lesson, yeah, the point of the lesson. But in the works, in the work environments, I said that we have to sell the skill with the to the right place. I mean that sometimes someone's skill is a very good or master, but if he works at the wrong place, sometimes company cannot appreciate good appreciate for this. So it can be, maybe it's a paid cheap paid and something like that.
And your child.
Okay, good. Opinion. Silakan, Miss Anna.
Oh, your skill. You said your skill is the mathematic or calculation.
Yeah.
Yeah. And does your children have the skill too for the mathematic or calculate?
I realize the talent in Unira High School. In the Unira High School. I can get the good point to the physics and mathematics, and I sometimes the other my friend, the others can be it's cool to understand about that subject, but I can get a good point for this subject.
Okay, thank you, Mr. Nanang.
Yeah. Okay, thank you, Mr. Nanang. It's give us a different opinion about between skill and talents, and then the skills and others. Okay, thank you, Mr. Nanang. And now the presenter I'll back to Miss Anna. Time is yours. And the last presenter I'll give to Miss Belinda. Okay, at the first, Miss Anna, time is yours.
What is the skill? I think my opinion is the skill is something different, something that we have and different from the others, and we have more good ability. We have more ability than people around us, and the people around us is admit and know what our skill. And number second is, does our good give us the skill since we was born? I think no, because the skill must have practice, and we must learning and open our mind, and we must practice the skill, and we can get the skill. Number three, how to get the success life with one skill or multiple skill. I think how to get success life, we must have multiple skill, and we must know about we must always learning and open our mind, get more skill, that get more skill and learning about the other skill, and we get a multiple skill. That's I mean. Number four, what is your best skill? My best skill, I think my best skill is communication with the others. That's my skill. What is the talent and skill? The talent is something that God give to us when we was born, but the skill is something that we can do, and we practice that until we can do the best thing, the skill. And number six, what is the most important skill that we have to have? What is the most important skill that we have to have? I think important skill that we have to have, we must practice and know what the skill, and we know what is the most important skill that we have to have.
Skill apa yang paling penting yang harus kita miliki?
We must practice, and we must looking knowledge about the skill, and we must mencari lagi lebih dalam untuk mempertajam skill kita, apa ya bahasa Inggrisnya? Mr. Suji di unmute.
Push up our skill. Mempertajam.
Mempertajam. Hard skill and soft skill. Hard skill is kemampuan keras.
Kemampuan dalam, kemampuan luar.
Kemampuan dalam. Oh, maybe hard skill is physical skill.
It can
like
be.
That. I think hard skill and soft skill must be balanced. Yeah, the physical must how to we get physical skill good and soft skill in. I think that's our mind skill. And how to our attitude, it's like a soft skill.
Yeah, attitude.
Yes, that's my opinion, Mr. Sigyu. Thank you.
Okay. Thank you, and Mr. Agus, your question for your brother sister.
Mr. Ana. I have a question, Mr. Ana. Mrs. Anna, sorry. What is the skill? Benar. Kalau pertanyaannya apakah skill didapat dari pengalaman itu apa ya? What is the skill?
Are your skill?
Yeah, are your skill from experience?
Yes. Absolutely, I think. We can get a good skill when we have get the experience, and good experience. The experience is the best teacher, I think. And we can get more skill with the good experience or bad experience is that we mempertajam itu apa tadi, Mr. Suju?
Sharpen our
skill. That's my opinion.
Okay, yeah, Mr. Nanang, setelah Mr. Nanang, Miss Belinda, your question. Okay, Miss Nanang, Mr. Nanang first.
First, what do you mean, sir?
Okay, give some question for Miss Anna.
Actually, I still looking for the, you know, the meaning of hard skill and soft skill, exactly the meaning. I get from the soft skill merupakan kemampuan non teknis pada diri seseorang yang terlahir secara alami dan sangat penting dimiliki untuk menjajaki dunia kerja. Karena soft skill terlahir secara alami, maka soft skill sendiri tidak bisa dipelajari di bangku sekolah atau pelatihan. Nah, malah kabur lagi nih. Kenapa tidak bisa dipelajari? Okay, I just comment about the hard skill and soft skill. I still want to know exactly.
Sir, Nanang.
Yeah. Oh, okay. I find the others hard skill is kemampuan spesifik untuk. Ya, jadi kemampuan teknis untuk apa? Ini pekerjaan lah kemampuan spesifik. Sedangkan soft skill adalah kepribadian, atribut personal serta kemampuan komunikasi yang dibutuhkan untuk sukses dalam sebuah pekerjaan. Ya. Oke. Okay. Ya udah cukup gitu aja, Pak. It's enough.
Okay, Miss Belinda.
Mam Anna, because
yes,
you are a mom, and I want to ask you, how How you saya lagi baca chat. How you know your child skill or talent, and if you know, what will you do next?
I know my child skill because I'm a mom. I know that when she was child, he was learning talk berbicara learning say something, and when she enjoy and when she dancing or she sing a song and or she I give her some calculation or everything, I can know what she want and what is her skill, and I have a different skill from my daughter. My first daughter Rara, he really the skill is singing. He really likes singing or music. I know that when he was in my stomach, in my kandungan, because I know that because I stop my morning sickness when I listen the music. And when she was born, I give her some music. She always slow. He always enjoy, and she really like singing. But my second daughter, she's a leader, I think, because she always wanna be a lead, and she's good lead, I think. Actually, she still child, but she good he good skill for lead her sister, big sister, I think. Big sister, he know what she want, but she lead the sister, the big sister. That's my opinion.
Okay, that's good. A good mom, Mem Ana. Okay, and before Mem Ana close her presentation, any some question maybe, Miss Melinda and other friends? Nothing.
Hello, Mister.
Okay, thank you, Mem Ana.
Thank you.
Okay, Miss Melinda, next at the last presenter.
Okay. Hello, everyone.
Hello.
Sorry if I a little bit in not good mood, but I will try to give my best to present, to answer all of this question. First, what is the skill? I will answer similarity. Yeah, see, Mister, with the other skill is something that has by people who want to have that skill. So skill, you will get skill if you want to have it and you start to know it and you practice it, and after that you will get a skill. Number two, does our God give us the skill since we was born? No, because if we got it since we was born, is called with talent. Okay, guess it maybe. How to get success life with one skill or multiple skill? Actually, all of this question make me get worse for this night because I feel like, do I have a skill? Because I feel like I don't have any specific skill, and there are a lot of things that I have since I was child. But after I got tobat, then I feel like I don't have any skill. When someone asks me, what is your hobbies? I can't answer it because my hobby was dancing. But now, what else? What can I do? So it's difficult for me to answer this question. I don't know, because now I'm still in multiple skill, but I know it's bad for me in the future because maybe in company, they will need only one skill, but you have the best, you be the best in that skill, gitu. What is your best skill? Actually in art, but it changed when I be the student in university, because I start to be different, and I think my best skill in public speaking. What is the talent and skill? Okay, talent is something that we get since we was born, but skill, we can custom it if we want to get it. So you have to practice it. You need to try. You need to know it more, and you will get what you want. Number 6, what is the most important skill that we have to have? I think based on the people, what is their dream? So they will know, they will menentukan, make a decision what the most important skill that they have, that they have to have. Gitu gak sih? Ya, gitu. Okay, the last question, hard skill or soft skill? Maksudnya, we need to explain it.
Yeah, what is the differences, hard skill and soft skill?
Maybe I will try to translate from your chat in our room here, because too difficult for me to understand it. Meskipun apa ya? Saya lupa. Although
this is just example of our soft skill and hard skill.
Okay, so I think why soft skill is difficult. Even someone or some people there said that soft skill is cannot you got by learning. Apa sih, Bel? Because I think it will terbentuk by your environment. Like soft skill is from our apa ya? Kayak hidden gitu loh. So gitu. Apa sih kalau hard skill itu? But if hard skill created. Okay. But if hard skill you can learn it, you can gitulah. Apa sih? Pokoknya I think if hard skill is can see by our eyes, but soft skill is from our attitude. Nah, like that. Okay, thank you.
Okay, next. The next question, Mr. Nanang, and the next, Mr. Agus, and the last, Ms. Nana. Okay, yo, time is yours.
Okay.
apa? Mau ngomong apa, Ms. Belinda?
Ms. Belinda.
Belinda.
You said that your skill is public speaking, yeah.
Yes.
And when did you realize about your skill? Before take university, so the majoring you choose now, communication, it's have a connection with your realize that the public speaking.
Yes, okay. Mister, maybe you can close the share screen first because okay. Kecil gitu kelihatan muka saya. Okay. Maybe my skill in public speaking was designed by my teacher. I learned public speaking since I'm in TK. Apa TK, Mister?
Kindergarten.
Kindergarten. I join a lot of competition since I'm in kindergarten, and I got the apa sih capaian bukan
achievement.
I'm be apa sih in Indonesia we called Yuchili. So I think I got that because of my skill in public speaking. When I answer their question, when I presenting my talent, yeah, like that. So I'm not realized about it, but it was designed by my teacher. Gitu.
Oke, gimana?
Sudah, Mister?
Yes.
Oke, okay, gimana?
Okay. Yes, yes,
Mimana?
Yes. Oke. You said your skill before now is dancing, right? And have you ever miss your skill from now?
Oh, miss rindu.
Rindu. Missing.
Yes, of course. When I met with my friend in that group gitu ya. I feel like, oh my god, I really miss to do this gitu. But I know I can do it again. Mm-hmm. Ya meskipun okay. Apa ya, Mister?
Although.
Tadi udah ngomong pada. Ya although I can practice it in front of them because all of them is same with me. They are women. Mm-hmm. And but too difficult for me to do it again, to practice again, it again. Yes.
Okay. Or that's really hard for you.
Yes.
Okay, that's enough for me.
Stragus, Haryanto.
Hi, Miss Betinda.
Hi, Mr. Agus.
My question is what do you think about do hard skill and soft skill have to be balanced or not?
Okay. I think yes, because wait. Aku baca dulu.
Number 8 public speaking.
Pardon?
Number 8 public speaking is soft skill.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah, itu soft skill btw.
I think that's a soft skill. Like.
Soft skill. Oh, sebenarnya soft skill it's not soft. Sorry, public speaking is not soft skill. I think because we can learn it. Gitu. Wait. Tahu kapan harus diam. Kemampuan mengatur waktu, mudah berkomunikasi. Tuh, mudah berkomunikasi itu kind of public speaking.
Iya.
Iya nggak sih?
Communication. Skill of communication, ya.
But, gini-gini. Simpelnya, maybe I will try to give my simple answer. Soft skill is attitude, and hard skill is, apa ya, kayak teorinya gitu loh.
Iya.
Bukan. Iya gitu lah, praktisnya. Kayak tampak luarnya. Yeah. I don't know how to say
it.
Our physical, kali ya.
Oh. Pardon?
Physical, our
physical activity gitu kan ya.
Activity.
Nah,
kemampuan teknis.
Ya, setuju. Keren banget, Bapak Ibu sekalian. So, it is very important to balance both of them because you will do it barengan gitu. In one time, when you do, when you practice physical activity, you also bring your attitude, yes, like that. Hmm. Ya gitulah kali ya. Wow. Itu Mister, semoga menjawab.
Okay, thank you very much, Miss Belinda. And the last question from myself.
Yes.
What is
yes.
your talent? What is your talent?
So, I'm in insecure condition now. I feel like there are a lot of things in my brain, and I can't doing anything. I feel like I'm useless in this world. I have no value, and I can't do anything for another. So if you ask me this question, this topic now, it will get me to the worst condition.
Okay, thank you for brother and sister. Sorry before I have to finish this class. If you want to continue, just continue, and later if this class still continue, I will join this class again. Okay? Saya harapkan masuk lagi besok ya.
Ya.
Setelah saya pasti masuk, saya pengen belajar.
Okay. Yeah, in okay. on time condition, so that why we can start our meeting in sooner as possible, secepat mungkin. Okay.
Okay.
Okay. Thank you, Mr. Nanang. Mr. Nanang has a good and brilliant idea, and Mim Ana is a good in problem solving. How to face the problem, how to give a real problem in our life. And Ms. Belinda, good in managing opinion in correlation between one problem and the other problem. And Mr. Agus still building their speaking. Okay, thank you for your coming. And thank you. Tata for now. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Thank you. Okay, thank you.
Thank you.
Bye.
Bye.
Good mood, guys. Thank you.
Thank you. Bye.